everyone, a very good afternoon to all my dears. How are you? All are fine. I hope you all are fine, safe at your home and doing your online study. You do your study? Yes, very good. If you are doing, you are very good student, very nice. And if you are not doing, please do your work. Now you are in UKG class. Now you are in UKG class. तो आपको आपका सारा वर्क टाइम पे कंप्लीट करना है, ठीक है? योर होमवर्क, योर क्लास वर्क, ऑल द वर्क. अंडरस्टूड? ओके, सो नाउ वी स्टार्ट अवर सेशन. बिफोर स्टार्ट अवर सेशन वी से थैंक यू गॉड फॉर दिस डे. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जॉइन योर हैंड्स, क्लोज योर आईज एंड रिपीट आफ्टर मी. अस्तो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतम गमय. नाउ रब योर हैंड्स एंड अप्लाई इट ऑन योर आईज लाइक दिस. नाउ ऑल आर फील फ्रेश एंड गुड. गुड, वेरी गुड. Now we are start our session, but before start our session, we say our introduction, small introduction about your school, about your class, about you, about your parents. So get ready. What is your school name? What is your school name? My school name is Gokuldas Public School, Kharbor. आपको पूरा सेंटेंस एक सिंगल लाइन में बोलना है. माय स्कूल नेम इज गोकुलदास पब्लिक स्कूल खरगोन. स्टार्ट. वेरी गुड. देन व्हाट इज योर क्लास नेम? आई एम इन यूकेजी क्लास. आई एम इन यूकेजी क्लास. ओके, देन व्हाट इज योर नेम? माय नेम इज आपका नाम, ठीक है? व्हाट इज योर मदर्स नेम? माय मदर्स नेम इज और आपकी मम्मी का नाम. व्हाट इज योर फादर्स नेम? माय फादर्स नेम इज एंड आपके पापा का नाम बोलना है आपको, ठीक है? सो दिस टाइप ऑफ कन्वर्सेशन वी प्लीज रिवाइज डेली इन योर डेली रूटीन. अंडरस्टूड? ओके, सो नाउ वी स्टार्ट अवर सेशन. Which period is going on? I am your EVS ma'am. So we start our subject, EVS subject. We have already discussed about pet animals. So we will do the exercise related to this. Pet and domestic animals. Pet and domestic animals, and we do the exercise missing letters. Exercise is missing letter. So take out your EVS copy and start with me. Missing letters related to pet animals. Related to pet animals. Get ready. This is a dog. D-G. Now you feel the missing letter is. First of all, you read the spelling, revise the spelling of dog and write it down the correct letter, correct missing letter. Start writing D-G. So what is the missing letter? Write it down. Write it down fast. Then move to the next. Next is what is this? This is cat. This is cat. Cat means Billy. C A dash. Now you feel the missing letter. You write it down the small letters. Correct it. Write it down the small letter. All letters are small letters. Please correction. Small. All letters are small letters. So D. D-O-G dog. C-A-T cat. Complete the missing letter. Here this letter is missing and here this letter is missing. Complete it first. So, my next picture is this is rat. Picture of rat. Now, what is the name? R-A-T, rat. So, R dash T. Now you feel the missing letter. What is the letter is missing? Write it down. D-O-G dog. Write it down missing letter. C-A-T cat. Write down the missing letter. And R-A-T rat. Write down the missing letter. Complete this all the three names. Then make next three. Right, Now my next picture is so this is cow. This is cow. And see the missing letter is C-O dash. C-O-W cow. So you write the first, missing letter. You don't see the spelling. I'm write it down in this side. C O dash. Complete the spelling of cow. C O dash. Write it down fast. Missing letter is what? What is the missing letter? Now we'll revise all the names. First number, what is this? This is dog. D-O-G, dog. Feel the spelling? Cat. C-A-T, cat. Feel the spelling? Rat. R-A-T, rat. Feel the spelling? Cow. C-O-W, cow. Feel the spelling. Feel all the spellings. And make the pictures of the animals. Dog, cat, rat, and cow. Okay, so you are done the spellings. On number one, D-O-G, dog. So the missing letter is O, D-O-G, dog. Please copy. And if you are done, you check your answers. D-O-G, dog. Then next is C-H-E, cat. T, T is missing. Then R-A-T, rat. A is missing. Then C O W count. W is missing. So fill all the missing letters. Be fast. Okay, complete your written work. Complete your all the written work. All. Very good. Now we discuss all the spelling once again. So you read out and read the spelling and learn the spelling also. This is the three letter words. So please learn all the spelling of pet animals. Like B O G dog. This is a dog. C A T cat. This is a cat. Rat. This is a rat. C O W cow. This is a cow. No, she is a cow. Okay, she is a cow. So you revise all the sentence. Okay, you revise. First of all, you repeat after me, and then you revise yourself. So ready? Once again, I am also say the all the names. Then you try. D O G dog. This is a dog. C A T cat. This is a cat. R A T rat. This is a rat. C O W cow. She is a cow. Cow is her mother. So you just say she is a cow. And all are this. This is a dog. This is a cat. And this is a rat. So you understood all the things and write it down. Then coloring also all the pictures and make colorful. Okay. So my lecture is over. Now we'll meet in your next video with new topic. Now we have done pet animals. So now we'll discuss about their babies. So read your book. Open your book and read out all the animals and their babies. So now my lecture is over. Till then, bye bye. Have a nice day. Take care.